Where's Gil again? Last restore pill. Concentrate tomorrow. Roll. Oh, no, not again. Please, not again. Anything but again. Actually, I wonder. Mine does absolutely nothing. So it must be fire. And Linking. Don't say. I wonder why that is. Oh, I know, because this enemy is very powerful and doesn't have many beating rates. And we're not even close to finishing this thing off, because if we were, we'd have our little, you know, icon on the map telling us that we were. I ran straight for that, I ran straight for that. Thanks for the healing. Oh, is it on fuel? Nope, definitely not on fuel. What's the thing that boosts my health? No. Oh, health booster, wow. With all the things we'd be stuck on. Time around. Yep, see, now she's just blinking. It's gonna take forever and a half. Ow! And I have one endurance left. Which means, regardless of what happens, this is gonna be the final strike. Whatever we have left, and hope for the best. Health boosters. Just, oh. Hey, you can do that, Nana. I'm not gonna spend my health on that. Tick, tick, oh! Ouch. I'd appreciate if you blocked. Ow. Yeah, like that. You can keep up with that! Maybe can I keep up with that one? He's down. Go, 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 go. Make a blink, make a blink, make a blink, make a blink. Restore bullets if I can. Holding back some oracle for 5 minutes. I'm just gonna store my bullets because we're close to another blood rage meter. If I can use that, I might be able to make things quicker. Oh, and there goes a tail bomb. Alright, here we go. Yeah, just waiting for stamina to go back to normal. Ooh. I know what that was about. I definitely don't want to know. Alright. Here goes. Yes, yes. Here we go. Yeah. Yeah. Feel this. Focus on me. It's time for you to say your prayers. Just in time. That's it. Ouch! Okay, that kinda hurt, that kinda hurts. Charge. Come on! Okay, out of the way. Restore ball, go!
Hey! My restore ball! He stole my... Okay! Not cool! Like, at all!
Come on, please survive. Please survive just a little longer. Let him do its thing. I don't have any healing items. Oh, boy. This is gonna be a Kaizo win, if anything else. If I win this fight, it's gonna be through Kaizo strats, and I gotta rub my eyes because my eyes are watering like hell. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, okay, okay. Fire that. So do I have any more health booster? Do actually too much, but at least it means I'm not gonna die so quickly. Why? Okay, so that doesn't boost my health at all. Doesn't count as a healing item. Okay, now I'm a little bit more worried. Rage, rage, rage. Big. You go do that. Meanwhile, I'm gonna try and survive a little bit. There's two shots. Oh, Nana! Shield, you gave your HP to save Nana. I don't know how to feel about that. Especially with that being the case. Can Nana help her out? She kinda needs it. I need a genius in this fight. Besides, you know, myself. And I'm done. And what perfect timing too. just like that, we are back in the middle of the fray, so I'm gonna stop trying to talk for a little bit. Alright. As you can see, agility is flowing tremendously. We have like 18 endurance left. And I don't know how long it's gonna take until we actually kill this thing, but if we do manage to beat this, I'm gonna make sure. Oh yes. Not as impressive. You know, I'm just gonna shut up. I'm just gonna shut up and let things happen, and hope for the best. I'm low on items. I have no more rage burst to use or blood rage. All I can do is hope for the best. Build number two. Last one I have. I've got two more regular sword builds. Just gotta aim at the right spots. That happened. Yes, back to square one. If I do that, I'm gonna go my stamina. Yes, thank you for seeing the obvious for me. Ouch. Thank you for that. I better fire this off. Great. Yeah, Gil, go help him out. I'll distract him. Now I've got 13 endurance, so I got basically 3 more lives. That'd be fantastic. And I'm gonna lie there. Here he comes. This. Come on, please. You can't lose us now. Uh-oh. How'd that happen? That. Yeah, also, as obvious as it is, headphones broken, tailbone's broken, and we are very low on HP, so, pray for us. Just straight up pray for us here.
Good right now. Oh. Oh.
You did it. Second try. In general, I've not practiced this fight once before prior. I tried getting to this point once before prior. But we did it. So 13 endurance left. Next to no items left. We did it. Oh, I think I can go to work today in peace. Because, oh yeah, for anyone who doesn't know this, I'm actually recording this the day after last session. You know, I was gonna conclude the last session, you know, there. I said, you know what? I do not want to, you know, redo that entire fight, so I made this as part of this session. Made this part of this episode. Or this whole own episode. Who knows? Either way, though, let's grab ourselves some stuff. Ignoring endurance would be great. Because seriously, how many times did I get knocked out during that? How many times? 10 times! We were at 75 endurance prior. We lost like 12 of it because our entire party was knocked out at one point and I had to revive all of them. That was quite a waste of restore posts, but we did it! It's worth it! We're done? Let's move on! Please! Please tell me there's a cutscene. No, nothing. Nothing at all. Okay, though. Okay, whatever. It doesn't matter. Because we're done. We have done it. And to make sure that nothing, that I don't have to redo this ever again, or if I have to, I'll be doing it with better preparations, I am going to save my game like so, and be done with all this. Seriously, that was intense. But you know what? Before we go, let's get talking to everyone who has a way of easing our way out into this session. Kill and Shield both said they met Dr. Mation when they were swallowed by the Black Fireflies. Really, though? I mean, I didn't see her. I did see my mom, though. I met Dr. Rachel, too. What? Really? Why am I the only one who didn't meet her? Yeah, whatever, I guess. I'm happy I got to see my mom again. I really wanted to introduce you to her, Captain. Nana. Everything's gonna be okay. Maybe one day you will. Maybe. Our caverns are Aragami that truly reflected that twisted will of Dr. Rachel. Especially this time, I sensed that she had raised those Aragami almost as a response to blood numbers. It'll be time to head out as soon as the base camp is complete. Let's make all the necessary preparations. Yes, ma'am. But first we have our talkies. We're about to go into the blood section of MSQ for the laboratory. Game is there, obviously. Game isn't there, either. Apparently. Executive section. We can visit the executive section. Well done. The medical checks confirm that everyone is healthy without any issues. Reports indicate we are likely to close the singularity. Try to rest as much as you can until the base camp is finished. Thanks, Bellman. I appreciate that. I really do, man. Oh, wait. Sakaki! Oh, hey, Jill. Captain, thank you so much. Kiel and Nana, too. Dr. Rachel tried to stop me by claiming that the world would end in the eternal destruction if we tried to rescue Julius. I got the feeling that she was nervous. If she didn't stop us, it wouldn't be good for her. You don't say. Spiral Tree! In other words, if we lose the singularity, the world will face destruction. That is indeed what Dr. Rachel claimed. If we save Julius, we'll lose this world. I was told the same. Isn't there a way to stop it? For Director Feldman, the goal is to restore the singularity. I've been considering this with Soma, but... Well, in any case, that is our job. Your job is to keep working your way through a spiral tree. Okay, what about your other option? I was told the same. With Julius gone, the Devouring Apocalypse loses its goal and destruction continues forever. Logical, I suppose. Just as Jill says, Dr. Rachel fears that you'll find a solution somehow. The solution would be an outcome that Dr. Rachel would do anything to avoid, and it would be the best possible one for us. Yep, that sounds like Rachel, alright. With all that said, endurance of plans. What do we have next? See reports that a suitable site has been found for a new base camp. Alyssa and the construction tour are under working its construction. You take care of the Aragami area until construction of the base camp is complete. Okay then. Just a regular mission. Nice.
I can work with that. You know, after all we've been through, I'd say that's perfect. That's a good way to, you know, start off next time. But yeah, that's gonna do it, guys. I only for like 10 minutes. Like, seriously, this is not gonna be an official session. Because, again, I do have work today, and, yeah, I don't want to risk any of that. Not a good idea at all. So, before we head on out, gonna make sure. Yeah, we used all of these. 2 stun grenades, all our store items, you know, and 1 ration. And I forgot to, what was it? What are they called? I thought we had some in our thing. Did I miss something? Let's head on to the store real quick just to make sure. Can buy items to carry. Oh. I see. Oh, that's a health drink. Oopsies. Health booster. Yeah, I ran out of these. Apparently I don't have any in storage, though. So combine that. Well, some energy. Yeah, an energy drink. I think I can only buy one of cool, those. Ooh, wait, reducing drunk. Oh, man, that would save me so much endurance. And so much, stress. So buy all these. I'm just gonna fill these up from here. Up, because we are very low. It's not that. Habits. Okay, though. That's all taken care of. We're all filled up. Is there anything I'm missing from here? I need to get... Ah, yeah, some restore pillesses. We don't have any of those. So there's that. And... yep, that's everything. Alright then, guys. So that's definitely gonna do it for this session of God Eater 2 Rage Burst. Now that we've recovered all of blood, we should be on our way to saving Julius once again by going through the Spiral Tree. So with all that said, that'll do it for this session. If you guys have enjoyed, of course, as always, make sure to leave a like and comment down below. Share this video with your friends, share it if you'll need to, and of course, if you are new to your channel and want to see more God Eater 2 as it comes out daily, along with any other series I decide to throw into the mixer. And make sure you have subscribed and join the Dread Knights in the Far East Branch and now the reclaimed Members of Blood in our quest to get through the Spiral Tree once more and save our buddy from becoming a devouring apocalypse. We'll find a way. This is a video game we're talking about. We always find a way. It's like Phoenix Wright. We'll always find a way to bluff our way and make sure our defendant is innocent. With the exception of the second game, in which case, never mind. But hey, until next time, this is Flying24 signing out. Have a great rest of your day. Take care, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow with some more God Eater 2 Rage Burst.